There we go. Here's hoping that this helps with the exhaustion I was feeling last night. All right. Let's see. How are we on power? Hopefully that fixes the new modules. Nope, did not. Still vents wiring relet. Lots of lead, play still.
Weird.
sneezing really hurts. Holy crap. Lead. Let's see. Two more lead.
Weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Okay. Fishy. Hey, what's up, Shrug? How am I holding up? Every hour at a time. That's how I'm holding up. 1 hour, I'll be great. Next hour, could be figuratively on my knees. So we're taking things slow. That's why I don't have a camera on tonight. as I noticed last night, the having the lights just bearing down on me. Where,
warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Was a bit much. It added to the exhaustion factor. How are you doing? Definitely have my moments where I wonder if having this surgery was just a huge mistake. It was for a hernia. So obviously it's not a mistake, but Jesus Christ. There are moments when it's more than I bargained for. Lead. Definitely know in the long run I made the right decision to get it fixed. It's just both me and my wife were not anticipating it being as bad as it has been. Because it's still at that point where she's not really comfortable leaving me alone for extended amounts of time. Although I am starting to wean myself off the painkillers.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Yeah, and it kind of feels like my life is being taken sometimes at some moments. I wish laughing didn't hurt. Gotta keep at it, yep. And part of me feel like feels bad because I'm not able to stream like I was, but I know that's just in my head and I gotta focus on getting better so I can stream like I was. Hey, Tiger. How you doing? Bit more about taking it back. Fair. Oh. Well, I have 5 incisions that I have to deal with. Only 2 areas are really giving me any painful concerns. The larger incision on my abdomen where they ended up cutting muscle tissue and or muscle fiber. And down around my bladder where they actually fixed the hernia. That's become the chief pain focus. Finish some uni stuff, only to start another project. Yeah, that's the way it is. You finish one project and there's another one waiting for you. Yeah, it's not very nice, but like, part of me knows I need to rest, but at the same time, I can only lay in bed for so many hours of the day before I, like, lose my mind. And if I'm going to be sitting at the computer playing a game, might as well play it with you guys, right? Just, sadly, it means I can't go as long as I normally do. I don't know how long it'll be before we get back to the like between like 6 and 10 hour streams, but I'll do what I can while I can. Well, last night I streamed, but I could only stream for like an hour and a half before exhaustion just took over. Like I went straight back to bed. I'm hoping by having the camera off and having the lights off, it won't be as extreme. Like, 'cause I could definitely tell the lights were affecting me. That could have been the effect of the painkillers, I don't know. Just a sensitivity to light. How long does it take to recharge? How long does what take to recharge? my... This is all very different. I gotta remember I don't have a camera, so you guys can't see my reactions to the scenarios. You after the exhaustion? Usually after a little nap, I'm good. So about 3 or 4 hours of laying down, taking a nap, and then I'm good to go for a little while. And then it all depends on what I'm doing. That will determine how quickly I get exhausted. Or if I'm just laying in bed watching Netflix or something, yeah. It's not going to take a whole lot out of me. Alright. We should have enough to do what we need to do. Do bouts of short streams though. Maybe. It's an idea. Maybe. We need enameled glass and all. And the lead that we collected. Turn this into play steel. What do we need for the enameled glass? Lead, diamond. I don't think I have any diamond in here. I do. See what we're missing for the prawn. Out of curiosity, is it something that could be done with, I feel tired, gonna switch to a watch party type of thing? Honestly, no. Because, like, when the exhaustion hit last night, like, I could feel myself on the verge of, like, passing out on stream. It didn't take much to get there, you know? But I'm starting to wean myself off the painkillers, so hopefully that won't be an issue anymore. Power cell. Yeah, the health is more important, but my sanity is also important, too. And not streaming is not good for my sanity. But I keep telling myself, like, this is my job right now. So I need to treat it as such in the way that if I was working a normal office job still, I would be taking time off to recover from this. And I should allow myself to take the time to recover from this.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yee. We have our prawn. We have our prawn docking module. Which has to go on the caboose. Now, let's go here and see if we can't. Get some modules installed. All right, drill arm, titanium, lithium, diamond. Like last night, I could tell I was like pretty severely slurring my words. Like it just was not a good time. Titanium, lithium, and what else? Memory of a goldfish, diamond. Let's see, there we go. Sorry, Tiger, I missed your message earlier. Painkillers cause sensitivity to light, or is it just because of the pain? I think it's because of the painkillers. It's a combination of things. Like, the exhaustion is from being up and doing something and just the act of streaming. Sitting in certain positions are more painful. So I'm trying to find a good yet safe mix there. Although, I do have several of those plants. If I need rubies and cut spiral. Where did I put those? Like, already I can tell... Something right, Captain. Shinobi, thank you.
How'd the surgery go, Brock?
Surgery went okay. Recovery is being a challenge right now, though. Every day is a little bit better, but a little bit better. There we go. All right. Let's Synthetic fibers, that's what I needed it for. Oh, good to hear. Sucks that you're uncomfortable. Yeah. Appreciate it, though. Like I said, a little bit better every day, but it's just taking longer than I anticipated. There. And go 700 meters in it now. Nice. See if we can dock this thing. I don't know how this works, but okay. Oops. Let's move this a little bit. How you doing, Shinobi? How deep can we go in the sea, or the sea truck? Almost called it the sea moth. 650. Okay. But definitely when we go to Copa Mine and see about clearing that place out.
Oh.
Ow.
I carry the means to mend up at the fathoms and the foam. This ocean, it has no end, and I'm a long, long way from home. Down in the deep, deep. Rebuild my water.
All right, let's clear out the truck, store all our other stuff. We'll put our lead in with the kaonite. Truck. One thing that definitely sucks about this surgery recovery is I can't properly stretch. Like, I can't stretch my back out like I normally would. Simply because it would put too much strain on the surgery site. Try this. I've got my chair like reclined back. That seems to take some of the pressure off. This thing is super slow now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Punch him. No room. Yep, definitely look into getting storage upgrades for this. And that's the way we came from. And he's down for the count. Any minerals in here? Doesn't look like it. Along the walls instead of just nodes. Silver. More titanium. Looks like copper. Inventory full. Lots of titanium. Gold. Lots and lots of titanium on the walls. ruby node.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Drill, baby, drill.
Intake recommended. Back to the surface. Whoops.
All right.
Vital signs stabilizing.
That's what I need to search for.